harvest them. I had a beet knife, and we have it around here somewhere, and had a hook on the end, and then you'd hook the beet, pull it up, put it on your knee, and then chop off the green.
Oh.
And a lot of people chopped a little too close.
And oh, they got their knee?
And got their knee.
Oh, my gosh.
Or they hooked themselves with that hook.
Did you ever do that?
No.
Oh.
And then some of those things weighed 15, 20 pounds. They were heavy.
Yeah.
And they'd lift that, whack it off, and throw it at the end of the line.
Is there any advice that you would like to give to people my age?
Your age?
Yeah.
I would like to give every one of you a half an acre of beets.
Oh, thank you.
And then you know what work is like.